Well, it is the first day of class for more than 78,000 students within the Jefferson County School District. And this morning, we're getting a look at how school leaders are prioritizing safety.
Big district, second largest in the state, in fact. They've been in the national spotlight, Jeffco, of course, for their safety protocols. And frankly, the changes they've made in the past couple of decades since Columbine. Carly Moore is on it live. She's at Kendallvue Elementary with the details. You know, Jeffco, of course, because of their history on the forefront of safety and security for years now.
Right, they have been. Kirk, Ashley, good morning. Yeah, Jeffco actually has 145 members of their security team, and these are people who are protecting schools 24/7. Our cameras were rolling during some of the training before today, before the first day of school. Take a look at this video here. This is just some of the training that they do at their facility. Campus security officers, patrol officers, emergency dispatchers, and a threat management team is all part of their staff. They currently train all principals at all grade levels at the Frank DeAngelis Community Safety Center. That's what the video is there. The principals share that information with facility managers and secretaries as well. You can see here one of the trainings too. So we heard from the executive director of the school safety department.
We give them scenarios and we work through it with them, challenge them to think through situations. We won't talk about tactics necessarily, but the intel that they get through that and the training they get to tabletop a scenario gives them an understanding to be prepared. And it challenges them to think, if this is my building and this particular incident happens at my building, what does that look like for me? Who's going to make decisions? And how do I operate through my SRT, my school resource team, to make sure decisions are being made on the fly?
So here's the thing. Jeffco says they're not only focusing on a response in an emergency, but also prevention, making sure kids are understood, they say, having all of the resources they need, and fostering a supportive culture ahead of any incidents. But today is the first day here at Jeffco School, so of course a lot of excitement that comes with that, and just kind of knowing the background of Jeffco safety, I'm sure a lot of parents are reassured as well as they send their kiddos back to school this morning. Now high schools likely start tomorrow and have a freshman orientation today, but we'll keep you posted all morning long. Live in Jeffco this morning, Carly Moore, Fox 31.
All right, thank you, Carly. And the training center named Frank DeAngelis Training Center, of course, named after the principal who was there at Columbine back when that happened and stayed in place and was a leader in making changes and making schools safer in Jefferson County. Yeah. Thank you, Carly.